Hey, Magnus. Magic working okay?
Totally back to normal. And since I'm not the High Warlock, whatever doesn't affect me is no longer my problem. There's something wrong with my shampoo.
No. It's actually way better than what I have back at the Institute. Where do you buy it?
I don't buy it. I brew it. It's a special blend of Indian sandalwood that I started mixing back in the 18th century.
You make this?
Alexander, mixing potions is the cornerstone of the warlock arts.
Well, I know, if you can wash your hair magically, why do you go through the trouble?
Because I enjoy taking showers.
All right, well, if you're not too busy, can you, brew me a bottle?
Hold that thought. Lorenzo. What are you doing here?
I didn't want to give you the chance to avoid me.
Why would I do that?
Because you thought you could get away with sabotaging my party. The ley line under my home was intentionally corrupted. I knew you were petty. I just didn't realize you'd go this far to make me look bad.
You saw my eyes. My magic was as useless as anyone's.
An exposed mark proves nothing. You think I don't recognize Asmodeus's handiwork when I see it?
I haven't seen Asmodeus in centuries.
Yet you do know him. Far better than anyone else in this dimension.
I know what he's capable of.
More importantly, you know how to use his demonic magic.
If Asmodeus truly escaped from Edom, all of New York is in danger. Now, as High Warlock, it's your...
My job is to keep my people safe, Bane. And if I have to banish problematic warlocks to the lower reaches of the Spiral Labyrinth for their crimes, then so be it. I know you're behind this. And it's only a matter of time until I prove it.